And if I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
Hear that? What the fuck was that?
What?
Please don't struggle.
Don't mind me.
A man's home is his castle, and it's not your bleeding castle. Leave us alone, you bastard! You've got a bloody nerve coming in here! Cry havoc!
You're here. I know you're here. You rubble!
Stop!
They ain't hard to get, are we? I guess that...
It's nothing personal.
Oh.
Just relax. Don't question it.
Take all this with you. Run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
I'll be doing it. And if you will, just like every day, I'll be your side.
Now, if I was Percy, I'd just go promenading about, wondering why everyone was staring. He never did quite grasp what's so important about wearing clothes. I could probably come in the way I got out, in the back of the station.
Young Archie! Come on up! That's a fair bit of Christmas there, isn't it?
Did you know the power switch was alarmed?
They're all quite mad, you know. Sometimes I think they want the Germans to come back.
Did you know the power switch was alarmed?
It's a shame of it, you see. They want another go.
You bloody knew!
How would I have known that? For fuck's sake, Artie, times are hard, but you and I go back a ways.
The tanks were hollow, Ollie.
What's that?
It's tank armor. The tanks, they're made of papier-mâché. We could have fought them if they didn't really have tanks.
No.
I wouldn't have given them Percy and the others.
You wouldn't have
risen up. I wouldn't have had to lie my way off that train.
Oh, my God. I lied my way off that train. I wasn't too old to go.
You don't forget a thing like that.
Didn't you hear me? I convinced the Germans they had my birthday wrong.
If it was only me, I'd just take my happy pills and sleep through the end of the world. But I promised. I promised Percy I'd keep him safe while we were in Germany.
You promised to help me get to the bridge.
The one in the parade, on Appleholm. How would you even get to it? You can't even go to Maidenholm. They shut that bridge down last week. No. You're right. You're always right. Ever seen one of these?
What does it do?
Haven't the foggiest.
But supposing you took this to the bridge to Maidenholm, and supposing you told the bobbies you were there to fix the bridge works, it might enhance your credibility.
And from Maidenholm, I can get to Appleholm.
And Appleholm has the only bridge out of Willington Wells. See? Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Well then, see you on the other side.
I'd rather doubt that. Adieu, Artie. Good luck.
Fallen down.
Why'd you take the vanilla? You know it doesn't work. Want them to stop screaming. That's all.
This is for the benefit of Mr. Kite. The rabbit got into the garden.
Sounds like some sort of secret message. Sally, hang on. That's her old toy car. We were going to be spies together in a powder blue Austin Healey. I should come out here some night and pop a joy. Maybe I'd remember the good things, not just how we left off. I have the oddest feeling about this place. Like I should come back. Maybe not during the day. It's just on the tip of my brain. If I could just jog it loose somehow. What do they keep saying? Cleanse the doors of your perception.
Please don't hurt!
baked. Baked potato. Mashed potato. Bangers and mash.
They have gossamer wings, just like in books. But the books don't tell you about their teeth. Oh, so frightfully sharp. And the way they stare at you. Never blink the mark of the cane.
We'd figure out what they wanted.
I don't recall inviting you.
This is the fountain Sally and I put the fish in. We were witty in those days.
I just want them to stop screaming. That's all.
Curiouser and curiouser. Who leaves a chest in the middle of nowhere?
Witches, apparently. They seem to put their sacrifices here.
What happened to the gardens? We used to have gardens.
That's Mrs. Marley. She used to live down the road. I wonder if she's got anything useful. Oh, bollocks. Oh, great. Now I've got a rock. She must have felt so stupid falling. But she didn't get the safe open. Been a while, hasn't it?
It's nice to talk. It's good. To talk. Well, you're not my problem, I guess. Plague? Blight? What's next? Slaying of the firstborn? Could be worse, I think.
Don't swim in the river. The fumes will kill you.
Thank you. am I?
Look, it's not her, it's me. Sorry to bother. Sweet dreams, Arthur.